The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, The Rock!
Oh, Michael Corey, here comes the jabroni beating, pie eating, trailblazing, eyebrow raising people.
Enough, don't ruin this, Saxton. There is no electrical current in the world quite like when the Great One arrives. He's the trailblazing, eyebrow-raising phenomenon.
The Great One, ready for action. The Apex Predator has arrived. One of the all-time greats has seen and done everything there is to do in this
business.
And his
opponent, representing RK-Bro from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton.
Ice water in his veins. And death in his eyes.
Randy Orton has left a trail of fallen that has spanned over two decades.
Well, there are very few champions in this game who are more decorated than the Apex Predator.
Yeah. We also know that when Randy Orton goes to that place, it's over.
A competitor who knows what he's doing at all times.
That's why there's only one Apex Predator. And his name is Randy Orton.
I hope this superstar realizes the opportunity in front of them as they prepare to go one-on-one with the Great One.
It's Extreme Rules, folks, and the action can leave you speechless. Corey, how does a competitor adjust to his brutality?
Well, the main thing is to remember that anything you can imagine is within the rules.
All is fair in love and war, and that goes for Extreme Rules, too.
What would you know about love, Byron? But anyway, the pin or submission has to be in the ring. And in a match with no rules, what good even is a strategy?
Yeah, it's good to throw strategy right out the window here. I'll never argue against the game plan, but part of the Extreme Rules environment means going with the flow and adapting. Know where you want things to go, but accept that you'll have to adjust course.
He gets sent down to the floor. Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush. Randy Orton gets him back. The Viper's attack. Oklahoma slam. Sharp punch. He's feeling the effects of that last hit. Oh, a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
What a barrage of stops.
Oh, man, that's like death by a thousand cuts.
And a well-executed move we just saw there. The Viper in bad shape here.
And Orton needs to bring the match back to his pace. And a stop to the gut, too. Orton with great ring awareness.
Like the Rock is bleeding after that exchange.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring. Oklahoma slam. He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
The Rock just lighting him up with that electric offense.
Just cranking the head. That's gotta hurt. Cranking the head. Oh, my right.
Man, that's some attitude behind it.
Hooked up. You can see the dominant. He goes for the pin. Oh, my. How in the world did he kick out of that?
Kicking out there really has to make his opponent question his game plan.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
He's looking for something. This could get dangerous. Uh-oh. German suplex released. And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this?
He's able to sidestep there.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Moves outside. What's the plan here? He turns it around. Right, here we go. Inverted DDT. Knee straight to the gut, stays off the attack. DDT! Kneeling. And The Rock feeling the effects of this match continuing on like this.
You ask for extreme, you get extreme. Though this looks like a little more than was bargained for.
Clothesline!
Good grief.
Control in there.
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
Goodness gracious.
And he's taking this to the outside now. Answering back. Oh, my God. Directing their attack on the neck. It's demoralizing to see The Rock in trouble here.
The millions are hoping The Rock can come back here.
Oh, what a windup.
Gentlemen, in the interest of self-preservation, I may have to excuse myself. Saxton, you hang tight. Let this play out.
Yeah. he's ready for Orton.
And The Rock is finally changing the tempo with that attack.
Could be the tide turner The Rock desperately needed.
Taking flight.
And down out of the bridge.
Oh, after seeing that, I'd think twice about ever doing that again.
Look at this, just unloading.
That did not look good, and Orton has started to bleed.
Squaring off right by our announce table, and that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
Going right after the neck. Neck breaker.
Into the ring. And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries.
There's an opponent in. Belly to belly.
Oh, clobbered by the steps.
That'll make you reassess some things.
Mounted with punches and not,
oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Oh, ouch.
Now this is just too far. Get some control in there.
No, it is aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Oh, man.
Precision offense from the Viper.
And Randy Orton is on a roll here.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Win or lose, these superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
Wicked kick to the lower back.
Right to the spine. Can Orton withstand this attack?
This can't be how Randy Orton envisioned this match going.
Reversal. Can he take advantage?
Right in the breadbasket.
And he gets set back into the ring.
Orton always has an answer, a plan. He needs to find that right now.
Dodgers.
Elbow on the spot.
Electrifying offense from the Brahma Bull.
The Rock's opponent needs to know his role.
The Viper able to.
Electrifying man in all of entertainment is still in this.
That should have been it. 99% of the time it is. Orton is seeing red right now, and he's got more work to do here. This place is going insane.
The ground beneath my feet is shaking.
Wow, by a clothesline out of nowhere.
Here it comes.
The Rock got all of it.
Cover. Oh, but how?
Talk about a close count. But the Viper is still in the fight.
The Rock is already unloaded with everything he's got, and it wasn't able to end this. You've got to wonder what else he needs to do.
Uh-oh.
About to end. Yes!
That could end Orton now.
There's two!
He stays alive. He stays alive.
There is no quit inside the heart of Randy Orton.
Rock might need to dial up a little more electricity than usual if that wasn't enough.
Place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Oh, no. Come on. Don't use a sledgehammer. Look at the shoulder.
And that was a precisely measured attack.
Got it. That sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now.
This is just getting uncomfortable at this point.
This has to be stopped. The cumulative.
Picture perfect from Orton.
Looking for the victory.
Two. And a kick out. No one saw that coming.
Getting his shoulder up there seemed like muscle memory for the Rock.
Orton a bit dismayed, but we know the Viper is adept at remaining on the offensive.
Oh, thanks, deep arm drag.
Hoping to end it here.
This is it.
There it is!
What an exclamation mark right there.
The cover!
Oh my! And the resiliency to win this one.
Man, that Extreme Rules match is one of the best I've ever seen. It was incredible.
Here is your winner, The Rock!
An absolutely impressive performance and win here tonight.
Talk about resilience. Talk about endurance.
Really, talk about stubbornness. It certainly paid off here tonight, but who knows if that'll be the case next time around.